with all the right permissions and protocols, we're able to go out into the field and show that wildlife and conservation also care for the surrounding communities, especially at this time. So we're involved with a wonderful team of people in feeding the wildlife community, taking out nutritional food to those who are most in need.
As we continue into several weeks of COVID lockdown, we've done 45,000 feed parcels so far, and we're going along to 100,000 meals. We want to thank you guys for all your contributions to this worthy cause.
We want to pass our gratitudes and thank for what has been given to our people during this time of this coronavirus.
Thank you very much for what you've done, and please go further.
Hundreds of people have lost their jobs, not just in this reserve, but in reserves all over South Africa. So we're sitting with a community that's surrounding the reserve. Every single person in that community suddenly doesn't have work.
To all the relevant companies here, and all the bodies concerned that you coming here to assist us in this pandemic.
Over the last few days, we've seen the value of teamwork. And as a sportsman myself, I know that, you know, to get a winning combination, you need multiple different factors working together as a team, you know, to reach success. And I think there should be a mutual beneficial relationship between the two.
Once again, so important that whilst, yes, we think of communities, we also think of wildlife, and joining the two together, showing, yes, that wildlife and conservation care for their surrounding communities. It's been a great pleasure to work with such a wonderful team.